Okay, right now we're coming into the city of Maricopa in Arizona. On the left-hand side is going to be the subdivision of Rancho El Dorado, which is a golf course community. The Duke Golf Course is in the subdivision. And then on the right-hand side is going to be Cobblestone Farms, which has a community pool. So Maricopa is a newer city. It was incorporated in 2003. A lot of subdivisions. One gated, active living adult community, 55 and over. So we are coming into the city right now, coming into the first stoplight. And if you make a left, it's Rancho El Dorado. You make a right, it's Cobblestone Farms. Cobblestone Farms is a desired community among buyers. They like the area, Fulton Homes Builder, a little park with a water feature, full court, basketball, soccer field, softball, diamond. And we will be coming up on the main road, Smith Inky. A lot of shopping centers and retail development. And here's the south entrance of Cobblestone Farms. And next to Cobblestone Farms, you have a retail development, Chase Bank, Arby's, Ace Hardware, Cleaners, Checkers Auto Parts Store, Walgreens. So right now we're at Maricopa Road and Smith Inky. The other corner here, we have a CVS pharmacy. A Circle K is across the corner. Right now it's 4:50, so not too much traffic right now. It will be about another hour, I would say. And Smith Inky on the right-hand side turns into the 238 highway. So the right side, there's Circle K, Bash's, Subway, Native New Yorker restaurants, Bank of America, Taco Bell, Carl's Jr., Wells Fargo inside the Bash's. And then across the street here, another retail development, Pizza Hut, Cricket, Jack in the Box, Wells Fargo branch with Fry's, and another Fry's gas station, Panda Express on the corner, the shops at Maricopa Fiesta, a dentist, a sports grill, McDonald's, childcare, preschool, and a QT. For those of you out of state, it's like a nicer Circle K. Big old tires on this corner, and there are empty lots here that's zoned for commercial properties. Here's gonna be another development coming. So Maricopa does have potential. There is a Holiday Inn planned to start building in November of this year. That's going to be on the left-hand side. You'll see a large lot. That's where the Holiday Inn is planned to be built. Right there. So we're coming up to a Shell station. Another Circle K. Dairy Queen. And on the left hand side is going to be Honeycutt Road. That road will take you to Sanita Subdivision, Rancho Mirage, Glen Wild, Tartosa, Tortosa is the furthest subdivision east in Maricopa. It's about 7 miles from here. And we're coming across the railroad tracks right now. About 70% of the buyers tell me, Ray, you know what? I don't want to live past the tracks on the south side just because of the traffic. We just went over the railroad. We didn't catch it. Good thing. It's been said that the railroad passes by between 40 to 55 times in a 24-hour period. So the traffic gets backed up and low wait. And down this street, Honeycutt Avenue, is Maricopa Meadows. There are four subdivisions south of the railroad tracks. That's going to be Maricopa Meadows, Altera, Desert Cedars, and Palo Brea. Altera Parkway is on the right-hand side here. And Desert Cedars is going to be on the left. Just passing through the city, just giving you guys a general overview of Maricopa. And further south is Harris Casino coming up. And that will be the end of our tour. We're passing Bolin right now. And here's Altera. Palo Brea would be on the left-hand side. A lot of vacant lots in Palo Brea. The builder went bankrupt, and there's more vacant lots than homes in Palo Brea. Indian reservation right next to the casino. And there's Palo Brea on the left hand side. Don't see too many homes from here, just vacant lots. But that area is for sale, so hopefully another builder will purchase the lots and start building again. And coming up on the right-hand side is Harris Casino. A lot of cars going in. So here's a Harris Casino entrance right here. And from this point, the 84 highway is 12 miles south. So there are two other areas, or a few other areas further south, which is Hidden Valley and Thunderbird Farms. More horse type properties, manufactured homes, mobile homes, septic tanks, shared wells, private wells, hauling water further down. So hopefully this gives you a better idea of Maricopa, Arizona. If you guys have any questions, give me a call, shoot me an email, text. I'll get back to you if I don't answer my phone. Let me know if you have any questions. Take care.